are at Cabela's, the world's foremost outfitter. Going towards the doors. And the sporting goods store with the mountain of animals, or wildlife mountain. I'm going a little closer and take a couple more pictures. We come upon a moose. See the big horn sheep. The big horn sheep. See water flowing. Here are the girls watching the moose.
They're right over here.
Around over to where the deer are.
Warmed up.
Now the beaver. Desert scene. Other side, there's the moose.
He's a piggin'.
A grizzly bear. And around to the winter exhibit. Back end of the Animal Mountain. And this poor bear is trying to get at the beehive, but the bees aren't having any of it. This is a very strange exhibit called the African Animal Exhibit.
Thank you.
that it?
Is that Elvis?
No, that's a fish.
But how do they say Elvis in the book? I want to know.
That one is popular as a
Totally.